As President and Commander-in-Chief, my most solemn obligation is the security of the American people. Over the past 4 years, we've met that responsibility by ending the war.